revolution will not be brought to you by Xerox and Paul Moss without commercial interruption. The revolution will not show you pictures of Nixon blowing the bugle and leading the charge by John Mitchell. General Abrams is still Adeline and Hall Hall's conversation from a Harlem Central. The revolution will not be.